Am I doing a new game? I said we just continue our other game. I'm 2 days into the last save, bro. Bro, that's 2 days wasted. New game, it's been too long. You should not have scams. Don't
War.
Sub. If you sub or donate, you're bad.
Actually, a good game.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
That was good. That was a good intro. That should kind of get me chills.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
All right. He's like fucking Will Smith. A lover. Ooh. This looks like that guy at Prison Break. Okay. So far, so good. What's extras? Oh, I don't need that.
You look as good as the day we met.
Body. How am I?
you think?
I'm not skinny fat. I'm a little lean. I'm not really muscular, but my body's like, it's a little lean. It's not just like skinned fucking complete skin and bones. Those are my legs, but I got a little bit like, I'm a little defined. Like, I just want to take my shirt off. I've been working out, so. Like, I like, you know, I don't really like, I'm like, my body's like lean a little bit, you know? Pants off? No, man. All right, so we're going to go like, I'm like right here.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Paying a subscription to the gym only doesn't work.
Actually, I'm a little more thin. Like, actually, like, over here more. There we go.
A thought popped into my mind. Remember when Russell was losing weight and everyone was proud of him? What happened? Did he realize when the weight left, so did his little comedy he had left?
Why are you being a fucking Mods Ben, that guy. He's being a jackass, dog. It's not even true at all. Yeah, it's not even funny. You're just being a fucking straight-up dickhead. Actually, I don't like this. I want a new face. No. Wait, choose a new character preset and discard your current changes. Frick! I don't know what character to do, man. Wait, what's wrong with that face? I don't like it. I like this one. I wish I could make him like a little lighter. You know what I mean? I like this guy, but I want to be like a little lighter.
Thank you for unbanning me, good sir. Won't happen again, E-Money7.
Okay. I don't want to do the girl. Midlifer? I feel like this one's good. I'm not balding. They have an afro. Honestly, I kind of like this one. Dishonorable discharge. I think it's this.
Did I mention how much I love that new haircut?
I really think this is good.
BTW, you better fucking play Starfield when it releases on November 11th. And it better be on Master Difficulty, okay, champing.
I love Fallout, and I love Money Slick. You gonna share some of that you made today? I really think this is perfect.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
That's too much hair. Yeah, but I can't get it shorter than that. You can change the skin color. Honestly, this is pretty good. No, I'm just kidding. Wait, you guys agree? This one?
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
You are gonna need a mod to play as a ghoul if you wanted to look anything like you.
Okay, what else?
Hey, you seem to have misclicked on some things. Your skin should be sun-kissed from all the time out in the fields. Harvesting the village yields and eyes should be red from drinking Bud Lights all day. Vile Imger, clinking beer mugs.
I have good eyebrows. This is too hard. I want to change my beard.
Hello, handsome.
No, I want to change my beard, Ka.
My handsome husband.
No, not my mouth, prick. Beard.
I clean up pretty nice.
Dude, can you not do your beard? I am reading. I don't see beard, dog. Do my neck. Do I have a long neck? Oh, I think I'm definitely this one.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
It seems you have made a mistake with the hair choice, but it's okay.
I don't like a lot of...
The balding one is two choices to the left. XQCL.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
God, but are you ugly?
This is hard.
Yo, I think it's cool when streamers cosplay the game they're playing. I'm really digging the Child of Atom cosplay.
That is an ugly ass note. Oh my god. Oh, I have ruined this. Oh, I have ruined this. Like, it's like straight. My nose is not curved. You know what? It doesn't have to be like me. I'm just gonna make him cute.
Such a cute nose.
I like that nose. I actually really do like that. It's funny as fuck. I wish my nose looked like that. I like it.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay. Your eyes. Give him a fat cock. He looks like Bez Raps.
Your eyes.
Oh, wait. I am stupid. Facial hair. Okay. I didn't see it. I'm stupid. I think I got like a...
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
It's a little more patchy than that. It's not like that's a clean ass beard. Mine's a little more patchy. It's not broken razor. Is it?
I wasn't sure, but...
No, it's not that patchy. It's more than this. I like my guy like this, to be honest.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Okay.
He's at 16 months. I like him like this. We're good with that. I'm gonna get all the fucking bitches in the wasteland.
Hey, hon.
I'll just be a minute.
This bitch on the scale. Oh, my baby. How did you pull that with my massive fucking... Never mind.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Wait, I'm going to put subtitles on. What do I do? Makes me miss Emmy.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean.
Who's she talking to?
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Fuck out of me.
He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Nice.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Okay.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, fuck. I hate doing this shit. It stresses me out, man. I know strength can be so important because carrying a lot of shit is so big. Like, it matters. Like, being over-encumbered sucks ass. Like, actual butt. Like, I might do 10. Perception. Perception is your environmental awareness and sixth sense and affects weapons accuracy in VATS. You don't really need VATS. That doesn't need to be that. That'd be nice, but doesn't really fucking matter too much.
The man who says he good under pressure cries every chance he gets.
Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade and dialogue and prices when you barter. I feel like that's pretty good. I'm going to put that to 5. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects the number of experience points earned. Can you go to 0? Agility is a measure of overall fitness and reflexes. It affects the number of action points in VATS and your ability to sneak. That's not that important. I don't ever sneak. Ever. Literally ever. And VATS, you have guns that can scope in. You don't need fucking VATS. Luck is measured a general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of critical hits. Honestly, I might be good with this. Actually, no, I lied. I'm going to go 4 charisma. No, actually, I'm going to go 7 of this. I think that's good. I really feel like agility's fucking pointless. Like, I don't sneak and I don't care about VATS. Honestly, VATS could be big though.
So when are we going to watch Sinister for movie night? I think we all need something to give us nightmares, well, actually, don't you think? Or are you a bitch?
Actually, I think this is good. I don't fucking need luck. What do you guys think?
Did you know when you play the male character in Fallout 4 and the Vault Tech representative arrives, the wife gets annoyed because it's not the first time he's showed up to your house when the male character is not home? It's also interesting that Sean looks a lot like the representative too. You can't even escape it in a video game. Raised eyebrow, hashtag Salem, raised fist.
What do you guys think about this? I think this is a perfect build. Seriously. I think this is good. I really like the strength because I want to be able to carry a lot. Like, yeah, I'm never going to use melee, but being able to carry more is so big. Can you increase this stuff later in the game, by the way? I don't remember. We doing it. Now what?
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
This afternoon, right here in the city, Mr. Eric, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that.
Did you say my name?
You seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
He called me Eric.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold
up. Please put intelligence at 1. You can't even win I Want Become a Millionaire game. And a 12-year-old can beat it.
Not gonna happen.
Negative one IQ.
Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
What's happening? Oh, yeah.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Shut up.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got
some. Let's go. This would be so fucking scary. This actually be terrifying, dude.
Just help me pack it up. All vault participants, check in at the gate.
Please, wife and child, wait. They're coming.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male, adult female.
Take your sweet ass time, dog.
Good luck.
Follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Go!
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God!
Excuse
we
me.
Did it.
That was a nuke.
We made it.
A goddamn nuke.
We're okay.
Yeah, no shit, jackass.
Where? Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just.
Yes, up the stairs.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents.
No,
please.
No.
Mommy.
Step over to the table, take a suit.
You'll need your suits before we
Thanks.
Can take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Come on.
See?
I'm having anxiety right now.
I know what's about to happen,
I'm having anxiety.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Like, I'm stressed out. Like, I want to avoid what's about to happen, but I can't.
Orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have.
You guys don't ever get stressed out when you know something's coming. Yeah, I know I've played before. That's how I know what's coming.
And put your vault suit on.
It's hard to
get any word in with this clown.
Smelly, stinky, ugly.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just realize.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Manual override initiated.
the one. Here.
Open it.
Damn, clapped her shit. You really just watched? Hey, man. She was not annoying. That, my, your wife in this game is actually pretty, for a little bit you know her, she's sick. She's hot too. I went out. I've never explored this area before. Oh wait, can you not explore? Wait. We don't need your commentary, so you want me to play the game without saying a word. So how did I get out? What woke me up? Stop shushing me, bitch. I hate FOV complainers, man. This is the way I like it, dog. Just because you don't like it don't mean shit.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
If we take those lighters. Uranium fevers. How does my cock taste? I don't know, man. Wait. Smart. Difficulty check, bro. It hasn't given me the opportunity yet. Alright. Ooh, baby.
Terminal somewhere.
It's in the menu, fuckhead. No, you have to beat the tutorial first. Any clothes, brother? Ooh, what's in here? Nice. What's in her? Nice.
Nice.
Okay.
Coming back later for you.
I bet there's something really fucking good in here. Wait. Is that a flamethrower? No, I'm gonna save my ammo. How do I can't pull up my baton. This game feels so much smoother when I first played it. Like, it actually feels really, really smooth. I really like the mods I got. Nice. Oh, I thought that was a uranium thief. Wait. Download the JCG mod? What are you talking about? Are you talking about the fucking Humongo Titty mod?
Why is there a description of every item you pick up? Was the game too hard the first time?
Chat, like, you knew what I fucking meant. I did not mean it like that. Beautiful. Well, here we go.
This streamer is so washed up, he's in the play the hits portion of his career.
I'll change the difficulty, hold on. So enable fast travel on. Unlock console on. What does this mean? Wait, oops. Wait. What the fuck is?
Looks just like bumfuck Missouri, don't it, Lemoing?
I wanna mess with some of these settings. Show red dots on the compass is off. No, that's stupid. That should be on. Show locations on compass. Keep it off. Bro, what? What is this? What is TGM and TITM? Label achievements disabled. Stim pack, just ammo. Wait, I'm turning that on. I'm actually turning that on. I don't care. It's annoying as fuck being overweight. It's so annoying. I have so much ammo and it's just it's obnoxious, bruh. Okay, for one extra wheel spin. We're doing fast travel. Every three times I fast travel, it's a wheel spin. So I have to use them smartly. Wait, why does it? What happened to the world?
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back.
Oh.
Where is your better half, by the by?
She can't be dead. She can't be. I'm in a dream. I'm in a bad dream.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Shit.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Damn, 200 fucking years?
God damn it, tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth. You're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then...
No, I can't watch. That's too sad.
So this is all that's left.
That's not all that's left, sir. There's still you and me. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
I'm not trying to chit-chat, big dog.
Hell yeah.
Oh, nice. Well, let's search the whole area. Just go out and get killed already? No. I'm not dying. I'm not dying at all today, to be honest.
The Cuck Prince of Missouri Omega Dance.
I'm coming, buddy.
Bruh. This would make me so fucking sad as a parent if you lost your son or your daughter or whatever. And then you go back and you see their fucking crib just sitting there empty, broken up like this. I'm not kidding, this gun. No, never mind. Are you good, E-Money? I'm good, bro. I wouldn't be good in this situation, though. Bro, imagine how bad that milk bottle would smell. Imagine how trash that would smell. Rotten milk just sitting there for 200 years. Actually, eventually it would just stop smelling, right?
Sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll,
Codsworth.
Mr. Eric, give me the word, Swatter, and I'll initiate my
own a piece of Diamond City history, and then...
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, here's sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
I hate the guy that talks in this game. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna kill him.
What's all found you?
But I'm gonna be smart here now. I'm gonna save my ammo. Damn, why is my HP? Where'd it go?
Hey, Codsworth.
I don't like how he calls me Eric. I have one bobby pin. That's all I fucking need. Ooh. Look at the little dirty slut I am. Where'd he go?
This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir. Maybe you could try Cockhead. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge.
I'm not dying, bro. I'm telling you. I'm going to try so hard. I'm going to actually try. The last playthrough, I just ran around and fucked around. I'm going to actually really try to be good this time. I'm actually really excited to play this game, dude. I love getting lost in Fallout games, dude. They're so fun. Like, taking 4 hours to do one side quest is so fun to me. Come on.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do. I'm going to be out of space quick. I might go melee. Is that a thing? There's no way. Well, obviously it is, but... Maybe. Shake that thing. How many big women have you been with? Bro, why you care, dog? Ooh. This reminds me of the hacking and whacking and smacking. Is that on this game? That's on Fallout 3, right? What's in both? Oh! Rob, you look like a ghoul. Good one, man. Never heard that before. Dude, I'm already at half health. Wait, so if I die, I haven't slept yet. So if I die, I gotta come do all this over again? I'll kill you, mutt. Oh, wait, you're friendly. I forgot.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Let's go. What's up in this bit? Wait, what? Where you at? What'd you find? What'd you find, boy? Can you name your dog? Dickhead, what are you looking at, man? You're pissing me off.
That is how a normal dog should look. Take notes, Borby, and make Kato's fat ass lose some weight.
I hate you so much more now. Holy shit, why? Because I hit this stupid mutt. Wait. Oh! They shooting, cuh?
Hit the dog one more time and he's gonna come over there and put your fucking head through your monitor.
Let's go. Dude, I kind of like using this club. The Deathclaw house? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I had my power armor up here for, like, ever. I remember. We get 8 hours. It's going to be night, but it's fine. I might do a melee build. I don't know.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Show us the hairline, King E-Money 7.
I like using guns, though. Actually, I'm going to sleep till day or morning. I don't want to be out at night. I'm a feminine tag, mods. Let's go. We'll go till at like 8 a.m. Okay, so we gotta save. There is people up here. I have to remember that. Good job, boy.
Here's a thing. A sort of from a sponsor.
Who the fuck?
In Diamond City, and I'll just read it.
Alright.
Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it. Okay, use your imagination, because here's Happy Times by Bob Crosby.
Wait, this gives me one damage. There's two. Why is everyone saying chat? What happened? I wasn't listening or watching. Wish on the moon and look for the gold in a rainbow. I'm gonna drop this shit. I don't need it. I'm gonna like make sure. I'm gonna be very, very organized. Rump move, bitch. Where you at? God damn it, dude. That's so embarrassing, dog.
Roy Brown.
Wait.
Plenty of his records survived.
Wait. Where's my wedding ring? Where's the wedding ring?
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis.
I want to sell it, bro.
Anyway, this here is Danny Kay.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
25 months, King E-Money 7 to celebrate. We should all grab a nice refreshing cold beer. Crack it open and watch you throw the dumpy back for us to all enjoy.
I should have leveled
you
up.
Also owe us skydiving, okay, champion.
We'll be right back. Insulin game plus 10 damage resistance. I'm doing that. Bonga 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 boonga bonga boonga 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 boonga. Come on, boy. We finna fuck them up. I'm gonna loot this area first. Wait, so I get dehydrated and shit, bruh.
No way I could pick this.
Alright. We going in, cuz. Nice. Well, this gun shoots so weird. Okay, dog. You see this fucking dog? Oh, shit. Is he friendly?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us.
Oh, fuck. I didn't grab a laser musket. Should I go grab it? Where is it? Alright, bro, I'm gonna clear this whole fucking area without dying once. We're gonna discover ways from here above and find more bottle caps and containers. I should get this early. Bro, hold on, Brittany, turn the heat up. I'll be right back. She was at 75. Like, shit. I feel like it's smart to get this first, though. The path to your closet quest target. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Why is this guy pretending like he has never played the game before?
Well, I've played this game twice.
Don't think I can pick this.
I'm stuck. Well, I don't remember every single thing that happened. I've played so many games since. Like, what? I don't fucking remember. Mario Kart and Smash don't count how. Alright, every 5 deaths, wheel spin. Bro, it's like delayed. My movements are like not right. Something's going on. I can't shoot. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Grab a beer, any money? I don't have any. Oh, wait, I'm gonna die. Wait, can I make this like a quick? Ah. Made a beer, dude. I don't need a beer. I need to quit drinking. Honestly, where did my dog go? Did my dog die? I'm gonna die, bitch. Oof. Bro, step back, don't heal anything. What the fuck? My stupid fucking dog ain't doing shit.
No way to pick this.
Nice. Rainer, brother, if you don't memorize the price of a 40 ounce at your local gas station. Okay. That's not true. Bro, I'm actually worried about my dog, though, low-key.
Man, I don't know who. Perfect.
All right, I cannot die, though.
Preston Garvin, Commonwealth.
Because I have to go all the way back and redo all this.
Nope. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what? You help us, maybe we can help you.
Okay.
Looking for an infant boy. He's been kidnapped.
Yours or tracking for someone else? Used to be a lot of families in this group. More than a few missing relatives.
Imagine losing your whole family, dog.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Damn.
It's a cruel world.
Think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Okay, man. Why are you being a dick?
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
That's weird, I guess, right?
Those raiders proved us wrong.
Damn it. Like no one's ever seen a vault suit before.
Well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered.
The power armor stresses me out.
But we're a bit stuck.
The answer's no. I'm out. I kind of want to do this one.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker.
Easy.
Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
I can't. You'll have to find someone else.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can
do.
No, I
want to be nice.
All right.
I need the power armor. I'm trolling.
Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Fuck power armor, bruh. Power armor, I'm gonna need it. Should I? Those books. Where are those books at? Like, don't you have to use them? You know what I'm talking about?
Hey, E-Money, when we're doing Four Loko Fridays, just crack open a few of those and you'll be feeling just right, E-Money 7.
All ambition.
Dog me.
Ooh!
There we go.
Careful, kid. There's something.
You can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous.
And it's...
Somebody do
angry.
Something!
Angry. Dog me sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Dunlop's gonna get me killed.
Is that so? Well... You still alive, ain't ya? You better get used to that dog, cause he's decided to stick by ya. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be.
This bitch crazy.
And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming. Drawn by the noise and the chaos. And...
All right. I said the basement, yeah? Ah. I got soft locked while I was here last time. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's see. Shows, there's one common.
When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out.
That help. Where's the bugs?
Got it.
Fucking smart.
You got the access to wait the positive.
I hope you Red Amp Fever never plays and you guys never get to hear it.
To the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to bring gloom.
How do I get across?
Have faith or pass
You got 13th place? I don't care. I'm not dying. I'm not dying to the death claw. I'm not dying to the death claw. Okay, I'm gonna be smart here. I'm gonna be smart.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
Let's do this. I got something over here.
Why don't you get down here? You and my boys have a little talk.
Come on, I've got places to be.
Correct.
From our sponsors. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery.
Okay. Wait, I can jump off. Because the power armor stops your whatever.
Come on, I got places to be.
I mean, that's the song by the Three Sons. That's gonna play now.
Oh my fucking god. Do something! Well, you're telling me I have to kill this Deathclaw without dying.
Come on,
I'm fucking stupid.
Places to be.
Come on. Thank you.
Hey, chat, who found out?
You like that too, my man?
It's hard. I'm jumping down with this clown. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Be honest, chat.
Please
if you
go to a barber tennis ball looking MFJ.
No, be honest. If I jump off and I'm in the power armor, I don't die. Correct? There's no fall damage. If I miss, if I make this, everybody has to sub. What the f- oh shit. God damn. Do I go down? Yo, Cloud,
it's hard to
up.
Get any word in with this clown.
No, I'm scared. I'm scared. Where is he?
Surely you won't die if you jump.
Oh, here we go. Hey, no, 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 dog, please. Stay with me, boy. Oh my god, that scares the fuck out of me. Holy shit, I hate that feeling. I hate that fucking feeling of being chased. Should I go back out? That shit stresses me out. Oh my god. This shit is like a rush. Difficulty check? What do you mean? I'm not in the hardest. Oh, I didn't loot over here.
It's stop. Okay, Eric. Soon you will learn to love the feeling of cock in the ass. Blood trail.
Fuck you talking about? I'm gonna go back out. I don't have... Damn, he just killed that dog, bro. I'm not wasting a stim pack on him. I'm sorry. I'm not wasting a stim. He's not worth a stim pack. I'm going back. 5, 4, 3, 2. Into each life some rain must fall. Ah, bitch. Yes, first fucking try. I told you I'm not playing around, man. I'm not dying this playthrough. I'm not dying. It's gonna be boring as fuck because I'm not gonna fucking die. Look. What was that? But I'm ditching the power armor. I don't like the power armor.
It's already boring as fuck listening to you.
Fuck you. I want out. Get me out. Ditching the power armor so you have to cheese more stuff. What are you talking about, bro? How did I cheese the boss? I played it the way you're supposed to. You're just mad because I did good. That's all that is. That's all that is, dude.
Into each life,
oh, it's so hot in my room.
I think that was Ella Fitzgerald confirming that thought.
Ah. Oh, there was a prediction for Deathclaw without dying? That's why you guys are salty. All right, now what?
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about some guy.
Look, jackasses. Look, you happy?
Hi.
Pussies?
Here's her song.
Every
Show the mods? Dude, one of my mods made it, and he would not do that. Thirty-two-year-old mod, so what? But a man can look me in the eye and tell because he's, what does him being 32 have to do with anything? And I forget that lipstick on his tie. He's a demon. He's a demon. He's a devil. Sometimes I make up my mind that I've got being so blind. Of course he's gonna cater to your bad gaming skills. Wait, should I be picking up cigar boxes? They sell for a lot, right?
Loctite.
I wanna tell him drop dead, but I keep loving him instead. Bro, I don't smoke though, so I'm not selling them. Golly. Can you guys whistle? Sometimes he thrills me through and through. Sometimes he's sweet, sometimes he's true. Sometimes I wish he weren't in love too. He's a demon. I whistle at your bitch. Don't call her that. Have you guys ever catcalled a girl before? Wait. Motherfucker died.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You should be, boy.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
You know, you talk like a jerk, but you still helped us out, whether you wanted to or not. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
That's it?
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
Please, I need my son. I
can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
That's where Piper is.
City, the biggest settlement around.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What's in Diamond City?
You.
Is Sean there?
Fuck your mama.
Kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here.
Hey.
He's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
I can't believe we're going to Sanctuary just because Mama Murphy had a vision.
To move out.
Alright, let's get it. Have you finished this campaign before? Nope. I never beat this game. The farthest I got was my last playthrough and I quit. And now I have to fucking restart because I quit the game. You don't beat any games? That's not true. I beat a couple.
I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Name one loser. God of War. God of War. The Walking Dead. Until Dawn. Detroit Become Human. I think it's time to go explore. GTA 5, Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 3. Where is it?
So after months of us asking Lamont to play Fallout 4, he decides to play it right after getting to the Melania boss fight. Pepe Love coincidence, I think not.
Well, you're saying 2 out of 3. I said 5 deaths. And that's literally 1 since I've said it. What are you talking about? I said every 3 fast travels is a real spin. Like, it's your brains do not work. I'm telling you, they just don't. Wait.
Supreme Court about to overturn abortion rights. Yorley robbers better start wearing condoms.
Gaslighting 7K viewers, it is what it is, man. I'm not gaslighting. Oh. What, how the fuck does a mosquito drop this? Should I go to Minute Town? Or what is it called? I kind of want to fast travel. Ooh. Alright, let's be careful down here now. Oh, I reloaded by accident. How do I beat down? How do I beat down?
That was the 5 stars. All 5 of them. Get it? Because it's,
wow, you guys weren't lying to me. What the fuck?
Funny. Sort of. No. No. Okay. Not really.
That was actually mad weird. I need water.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm,
Mr. Travis. Benson, on behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning the 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year-to-year waste reduction by a single store. Respect for the environment is an integral part of our corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard.
Probably didn't work. That's fine. Here's a song. Bail me out.
Oh, this song again? Yo.
You said 3 deaths per spin, Jackass. Enable the VOD so we can show you, Jackass, if we're wrong on this 5-wheel spins. Okay, champing.
You're wrong.
Nice. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You scanned my last month's dope. This one Texine, call me a loser. E-money Lamonting.
Keep your distance long and your kill count high. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20%. Nope. My distance track has adjusted to the weirdest way. So take less radiation from eating or drinking. That can be big. Your Trubic Dater's weapon suffer plus 5% damage in combat. Ooh. See, like, this could actually be good, though. Impact to restore 40% of lost health. Oh, it has to be that one. Yeah, I have to do this one. Hope I didn't waste it. Bro, what is your build? It's fine. Wait, do I have another level up? What the fuck?
It's hard to get anywhere in this clan.
Fuck you, Mazda. Yeah, looks at 14 miles. A lot of shaking going on. Makes you want to throw it back.
Fuck condoms. Luckily for Eric, the best form of birth control is watching. Lemon, fist, celeb.
Oh, I can't stop yawning.
I'm glad you decided to come with us.
Shut up.
Listen to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah.
Bro, I wish when they were sitting here, they would build the place up. So you could come back and new stuff would be here.
Are you saying?
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my wife and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor.
God damn.
I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
The fuck is anybody
still
dying?
Hoping there are men and men.
Guys,
like
a stream for free?
Somewhere. No.
We ever getting AITTS? Brian getting kind of stale.
Us when they need us.
I don't know.
Is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I can't help right now.
That's your call. I hope you change your mind.
Alright. Bro, I'm not trying to be a jackass, but it's, we gotta go explore. I don't remember where Diamond City is. I'm just going to explore. Okay, so I'm going to walk. I cannot die because I have to go so fucking far back. I think it's around here, but I don't remember. Wait. I'm stupid as fuck. All right, where are we going to Diamond City? Ugh. Dude, I'm having fucking heartburn. Wait. Did I not just...
Hey there.
Hey, you ready to help out? I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are many men. The only trouble is...
What kind of help do they need?
Yeah, I don't
care. What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual.
Sure. I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way.
There we go.
He went back to his store. All the women who wet his mail were waiting on Coop to chop some more.
Let's get it. Do the mission to get the radio guy more confident. If I get to it, man. I'm not going to spend a whole fucking stream on one tiny little quest. Like I did before, man. I don't want to walk around at night, though. We're flying to get back where we were. Why are you playing from scratch? Because I'm an idiot. Check the wheel. What did you do to it? I hate when you touch it. Why did you add three tiny ones, bro? Why did you make it 85 jumping jacks? Fallout 4, delete weapon? That's so cringe. Fallout 4, delete stim packs.
On the night, he gave the preacher a fit. That prayers and peace started a fight when he went hacking on the pole.
Melee only for 20 minutes? Bruh. I better not die then, huh? I won't die. I'm not worried about it. As long as no fucking... I'm kind of scared to walk around at night, though. Something's going to pop up on my ass. Where was that? Where was that? I need to find a bed. What if like fucking ghouls pop out, man? Hacking and whacking, smacking. Hey, Barbicus, what's up, man? Are you cozy?
Butcher sorts of things, I guess.
Beat the fuck out of him.
If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown.
Hey. You're mine now, rookie. Oh, hell no!
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. SWAT.
Hope you don't have a shot.
Bonus piece of Diamond City history. And then... beat people to death with it. Up next, crawl out through the fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it.
Huh?
As a course of scientifically recommended action.
Come on.
Crawl out.
Where is he? He's reloading. That was fucking smart. That is fucking big brain shit. I noticed he was reloading and I was perfect time to go in. That was actually really smart by me. And there's a bed right here. There's a ghoul on the right side of your screen. Good one. Frick. You know what I mean. I need some water. Some aqua. If you cannot find the some wawa. Listen for my song. Oh shit. Is this friendly? Is this friendly? It says detected in them not being a... Oh. Fuck. All right, that's fine. It's 3S, not bad. The wheel spin is 5. I'm at 2. The first death didn't count because we wouldn't have the deal made yet then. So we're at 2. Stop trying to scam. What do you mean, bro? What? Like, I don't understand. Like, what you don't understand? You know, 3 deaths. So yeah, but when I made the bet, I'm like, all right, if I die 5 times, I'll do a wheel spin. I said that when I only had the first death was already happened. It wasn't even we were past it. Are these guys friendly or bad? Back to me. You better pray to God I'm not. The jury wants you and Britt divorce. What are you? Dog. Okay. I'm going to take this bind. Oh shit! God damn it, this fucking song again. You know what I mean.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Yo, hair looks like it's coming in nice.
Thanks, 18 months.
Psychic still looks like shit. Fuck you.
Thanks for your money, bitch. That's how you know he mad? I'm not mad. I'm not mad. When you hear me call out, they're friendly. Back to me. All right, we're not hearing that song anymore. You like that?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Okay. I'm getting rads. We'll just stay away from there.
The fuck is anybody doing?
Yo.
You guys think I stream for free? No.
Forcing.
What the fuck is this right here? The junkyard? You like such a prime,
it's hard
man
to get any word in with this clown.
Thanks for the Fallout streamy money.
Oh! Holy fuck. can't get my fucking thing down there, dude. There we go. Was this all Fallout shit? I'm just gonna stand here. But all I have is a fucking baton. Alexa, set a timer for 20 minutes. How do I get up here? How am I still freaking dehydrated, dog? When you hear me call out, baby, kick the wall out and crawl out through the fog. Hope you paid my eyes for the great new wheel. Well, this is gonna be cringe. This shit says drop your weapon. That's stupid as hell.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Been drunk for nine months straight. Crack a cold one with me, King Alcoholic.
I'm good, dog. One won't hurt, man.
It's hard to get any word in
with this clown. Dog. Stop adding Michaela, I'm tired of seeing her name. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. I'm about to kill every single one of these.
You always bitch about not playing the main game when you spin. This is a good idea for Love Mize guy. Would you rather play Mario Kart until first place? Thought so, jackass. Now shut the fuck up and beat some ass with that baton like you a US policeman.
Alright, hopefully there's a bed in here. Oh, there's got to be a bed in here. Why is it lagging, man? It's not. Police chase incoming, Lime D.
Intruder. Oh,
no, I can't. Please. I can't kill this with a fucking baton, dog.
Atirob 221, if you don't start respecting me, I'm going to leak the paste bins your offline chat links to me, jackass. Now apologize. Or suffer the consequences. Now.
Wait, why did I come here? Shouldn't I be at the bed? Wait. go. Wait, it's still on? That's not. Wait. That counts as a fast travel? No, it doesn't. But we can't see. Oh, it's off. That's quick save. Auto save is down there. Ah, you're right. Back to me. He's wasting time. It's not true.
This is for Emmy, not you, jackass.
Thanks, that's up, man.
Scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Ooh la la. You don't have shit. Like, I just want to kill you because you have nothing. Like, this is a waste of my like, why do you have fucking chalk? I got 288. Is it worth buying all these? No. You actually are not worth my time. Bitch. Wait, if I kill her, I just get all her shit.
You're dead.
Fucking potato aim. I didn't kill her animal, I just beat it once. I run like a jackass. Look at me. Hope you wake up and the Tesla's a flat tire. Why? How did this piece of shit skip Milena? No. I'm going to do her tomorrow. I'm going to start playing Milena and this every day. I'm going to start with Fallout. And later in the stream, I'll play it. How long is the shift today? Probably like 8 hours. See how it goes. Never gonna leave. I need a bed. It's a homestead. Surely there's gonna be a bed in here.
There were none here. I was by your house last night, and guess what?
Jammed.
What happened, Mon? Your grandma was playing the number.
Were you just finding that out?
Well, what do you know?
We found out. Yeah!
Not bad.
We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out that grandma plays the numbers. We found out. Yes,
what's up, man?
We did.
It would be a shame if someone put a boot on your tires, TF.
Yeah, that would be, man. I'd have to beat somebody up. I wouldn't want to do that. What's over there?
Lose a dance, but fast we found out. Lose a dance, but fast we found out.
Friendly? Bro, okay. Like, I need a bed, though. I'm from the console and type FOV 100, please. But you're so picky. It's not that big of a deal. It is. It's really not. Y'all just picky motherfuckers, dude.
Hey, chat for love. Don't forget to it rob with loser dance, but fast we found out.
Ah, there we go. We found out. Ma plays the numbers. I remember being here before. I was hard stuck at this spot. I remember. Hopefully there's not super mutants here.
That was Wynonie Harris.
Okay, there's gonna be a bed.
Won't be able to pick this.
What? Fuck.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, maybe. The next one is Bing Crosby.
Okay, I get through here.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama. Lay that pistol down.
Yes.
Oh, drinking beer. Woo. In the cabaret. Was I having fun? Till one night she caught me right. Now I'm on the run.
Oh, wait.
There now.
Oh, no.
No.
What are you guys' thoughts on Sakuna leaving Twitch?
This is gonna be fun!
It's hard to get anywhere near with this clown. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Baby. What the fuck?
Till one night she caught me.
Who's that?
Now I'm on the run. Out my windshield and she hit me on the head. She cussed me.
Yeah, bitch, what's good?
Wish that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
I hate this FOV. What? I hate this. I actually know. I hate that. Make it 80.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol down.
Take care. How am I already fucking thirsty? Mad cringe. What is that? There's gonna be more in here, Eric. I have to clear this fucking place out with the fucking baton. No, 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 no shooting. I'm out of fucking. How do you repair? Like, can't you like combine these? You know what I'm talking about? Whatever, boot, bro. Oh, what, I can't use this. Bro, I don't know what to do. First you say you do, and then you don't. And then you say you will, and then you won't. You're undecided now. So what are you gonna do? Bitch. And then it's no. And when you say you say yes, let's go, baby. All right. Your nimble fingers allow you to pick advanced locks. That could be good. All rush without the hassle. You're 50% less likely to get addicted. Fuck that. Ooh, that could be big too. Ooh. Oh, it requires 4 luck. Shit. You can instantly kill a sleeping person. I can't do that either, though. Chat help. I don't know. I'm not over leveling. Beat the fuck out of him. TwitchCon. Bonk the fucker at the top of your head with this. This legendary duct tape? Fuck. Give me something nice.
Hey Rob, why do you like Tesla? Is it that autopilot so you can sit back and watch smile?
Honestly, it's nice being able to sit there and not have to worry about as much, you know, when you're driving. It's nice.
Like I told you, you better fucking play Starfield on release November 11th. You better also be fucking playing it on Master Difficulty. Goomba Goomba Lemon Lemon.
Oh, no. Come on, push me, bitch. Push me, bitch. Alexa, off.
Wanna move out of the open?
There's no. No, that's no, that is actually stupid as fuck. That one will literally ruin this entire playthrough. I'm not gonna be able to play. No, I'm not doing this one. That will literally ruin the entire playthrough. I'm gonna get soft locked and I'm never gonna progress. Ever. It's literally going to ruin it. Five is too many. Five is way too fucking many. That is way too fucking many. It is going to ruin this fucking playthrough, dog. Three is fair. Five is way too fucking much. God fucking damn it, dude.
Hear that sound, Derek? That's me mining Bitcoin on your brand new 5K PC. You lowlife fuck. Fuck you.
Oh wait, I don't have to use this anymore though. So I'm not dying anymore. I just can't die.
Arnold Holtad taking off two pieces of clothing to the wheel. Hey, Kingy Money 7, with all due respect, you did drop the stims. Why don't you just pick them up?
Bruh, they're like that shotgun is OP. Got this. What the?
shit! Awesome.
Yes, that's me in my long Cadillac.
Hide from me? Get that!
Bruh. I'm not ready for that. I don't have enough stims for that.
Well, I can see me now in my long Cadillac. Hinges in the middle of spam.
I'm still gonna keep dying. I gotta come back later.
Man, don't you know I'm too hard to stop? When I find that big
room, you're legit a pussy? Why, dude? I'm taking that stim pack one off. Fuck that. No, that's too much. That's really, it's good. Fuck, no. No. Nope, I can't do it. Maybe make it, I can't use them for 10 minutes or something.
You're a massive fucking pussy.
I'm not bitch made, man. I'm never gonna complete the game with that shit. They're already rare enough. What up, what up, Cal? Money, money, honey. A cow is more intelligent than you? Shut the fuck up. I want to search this area.
Enjoyed that song.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ugly bitch.
Can't take it back.
Thoughts on the 2008 recession. I was like 12, dude.
Bro, this is your job. Stop bitching and complaining and suffer in silence.
Here. We don't really make any caps. And there are some people help me stay in the air. People like
here he comes asking for fucking money.
Fallon's Basement. Providing top of the line fashion to Diamond City. For over 10 generations. Here's the Ink Spots? Maybe. I mean, the song is called Maybe. I mean, it's definitely, it's for sure.
I changed it. Don't have to worry about it, man. I'm not dying anymore. That's just the solution. Like I said, 2-1,
dog. It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You gotta find the auto pistol that shoots explosive rounds. It's op AF.
I need to find some stim packs. Oh no. Be quiet. Oh shit.
Irob, just find all of the drugs, sit on the radioactive couch, do the drugs, and chill for hours. Alcoholic.
Maybe the one who will wait for you.
Fuck.
It's hard to get anywhere near with this clown.
Oh, fuck! Why does it take me here?
You fucking suck, you crybaby bitch pussy, put the stim thing back, loser.
Money, money, honey, la la la. No, no, no. How many deaths am I at?
How much does anybody donate? You guys think I stream for free? No.
God, I cannot wait to see those alien milkers from Avatar 2 in true IMAX 4K.
Da, 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 da. Ooh, I bet there's something nice on that boat.
Song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back.
I needed fucking water, chat. Shut the fuck up. I was thirsty.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. I mean. Now here's Connie Allen with a song that's...
Wait. I don't want to swim again.
It's about... space travel. Here's Rocket 69.
No, not again. Hard. Why? Damn it, dude. What do I do? Just use your stim. Thanks, man. Because I have some. I'm fine.
You know what makes this so enjoyable to watch? It's like watching a stupid goldfish swim back and forth in a big tank. You know the dumb little fish hasn't an intelligent thought in their head. And that's why we enjoy watching your ugly, stupid, disgusting yellow teeth, unwashed face and ass stream. You are a loser, forever and ever will be a loser. You suck, Bobby. Cry.
That's it.
Well, I can see me now in my long Cadillac. I can't keep doing this every 5 deaths, dog.
Wheel, Bobby, wheel.
Oh my God. What is that? Crouch walk for... That is, dude, my guy, you are fucking delusional. If you think I'm crouch walking for 30 minutes, you are delusional. No, I gotta read these. What the fuck are these? No saving? The melee only 20 minutes? Yeah, that sucks ass, but that's like doable. All right, that makes it difficult, but it's doable. This is just fucking, dude. No VATS? Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Crouch walking for 30 minutes is obnoxious as fuck. And that is cringe. That is cringe. Nobody wants to watch me fucking walk around like this. For 30 minutes, dog. Like, holy fuck. Drink all alcohol in your inventory? That's fine. You know, that's gonna suck ass, but that's fine. Crouch walking for 30 minutes is cancer. Money, 10 minutes is fine. 30 minutes is obnoxious. Alexa, set a timer for 12 minutes.
12 minutes, starting now.
And no closed one, that's fine. My truck is actually going to help you not die so often. Yeah, but dude. It's just obnoxious.
Wanna know what else is obnoxious? One whiff of your stank breath. Like Jesus, you could kill a horse by talking in front of its nose.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
1 year with my favorite streamer and cozy fallout. Do you even recognize my username?
Of course.
Pain.
Hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith.
Scams twice in the past 15 minutes. Sack up and honor the wheel ugly.
Bro, it's different. Like, when he puts stuff that is just too much on. Alright?
Here's
goes too far.
A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Feeling tired. Need a pick-me-up. Need a pick-me-up.
Oh, please be something. A bed. I need a bed. Please.
Get a prescription today.
God, kill
a
me.
Balanced life through chemistry. Here's the ink.
Listen
spot,
here, so Lamont. Maybe. The wheel is sacred, respected now, and the blight it brings to you, Arnold Holt. Also, crack open a good old nuka beer alcoholic.
Oh, fuck. I might just watch these people fight. I can't be fucked.
You need to use Stimpax, you fucking woolly willy looking ass ugly ass info. You suck it up, respect the wheel, and stop being a pussy, and we pay your bills. Blood Trail, now shut the fuck up and get to it, loser.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Mod me.
Muddy Muddy song one more fucking time, dude. I don't know what to do. I'm getting shit on.
Yes, that's me in my long Cadillac. I'm heading down the road and I ain't coming back.
I'm never gonna beat this game, dude. Holy fuck.
You know what's delusional? You believing we want to watch your mediocre gameplay. We watch because it's entertaining to see you continuously fail and get frustrated over games the average person has no struggle with.
Because I put so many handicaps on myself. That's why I struggle with these fucking games, dog. What if the streamer fucking put they just play the game normally on probably like hard difficulty, not Survivor, with all these fucking handicaps?
So, this radio station.
You didn't choose the handicaps. You were born with, Jackass. Nice try.
And there are well, some people helped me stay in the air. People like this. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat, just meat.
Did you even deny about how bad you are, bro? Holy fuck! There's no way.
What handicap was it in Fortnite today? The only handicap here is you. You special ed fucking Bobby bitch loser. Stop crying, wonky bitch. You are the handicapped streamer, and your brother took all the W's. You fucking suck, loser.
And look for the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy talk.
Is she coming after me? Thank God.
And someday it may be tomorrow. You will suddenly hear talk. And you'll have your happy, happy talk.
Don't worry, E-Money, you got this. King E-Money 7.
Am I good? Oh my God, I actually fucking did it. Now that was fucking pog. That was sick, man. I just fucking slaughtered everyone.
They are a chef prepared, dietitian
approved. That felt good.
And are preparable in 2 minutes food, which tastes amazing and the best money can buy. Use exclamation point factor to more info on it. Hey bitch, the tutorial area is that away. Point underscore left. Ah ha 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 ha.
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen are busy.
Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about, Eric. Oh yeah, I'm not crouching, I forgot.
And think of all the books about DuBarry's looks. What was it made of, the toast of Paris? A well-developed personality.
Dude, your dress is so far, but what? I'm talking about my ass. Meet your phone. I was talking to my lawyer. Bro, this is chat. This is gonna take forever to get anywhere.
Come on, Eric, grab a beer. We are all drinking in here. Are you really going to be the only one not drinking? Have some fun for once in your life. We are all having fun drinking. Don't you want to have fun with us, or do you want to be boring? Come on, just want to be sociable. You wouldn't want to look weird be being the only not drinking, wouldn't you? Come on, just one, it's not like you are getting drunk. One beer wouldn't get you drunk, come on.
Bro, you need fucking help.
Hey Eric, can you install a mod that makes the female NPCs tell you that you are a fucking loser?
Y'all a little toxic tonight, man. That would be nice though, that'd be pretty cool. Hey Dad, what's up? How much longer, man? This is fucking annoying. Alexa, let's, how much left on the timer?
32 minutes and 30 seconds left.
That's right.
I just had like something pop in my head. I have a bad feeling about walking
right
there.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You can keep crawling. We have all night okay champing.
Something. I remember this.
Will you ever beat a fucking game? Factor is really great. $120 off dog food is a good deal. Omega Dance.
Experience point Factor. Chat, check it out. It's microwavable meals. Sent to your house. Or put in the oven. They're really good meals, too. They're delicious. Use my code. Just use my link, bruh. That's all you gotta do is use the link. You gotta put the code in or nothing. Just click the link. Yeah, this is kind of sad. What's sad, bro? I'm so sick of this walking shit.
Hello, Eric. As a fellow individual named Eric, can we just agree that alcohol tastes great? No downsides. Right, chat. Shouldn't Eric crack open a cold one? Think of all your problems melting away. The nice, refreshing, carbonated beer. Just one? Maybe two? Fuck it, break out the whiskey. Painting.
Oh no. How do you miss? Alexa, timer off. I can't even run now. Holy shit. My legs are broken.
Hey man, love the streams. Are you Donazo with
no,
Elden Ring?
Please.
I want to watch you stream that shit again. Let's get to new game.
Stop
plus
talking.
Seven.
I'm so close to Diamond City, bruh. I'm right there. I'm 84.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Yo, sup.
He's a demon. He is a devil.
Oh.
He is a god.
Oh no!
Another good one. Another good one for
it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
What happened to your stimpaks? Pepe laugh.
Thanks to Tua, man.
It's hard to get anywhere.
I'm 74.
Oh. Money 7.
Jewel, green. I mean, the green.
There's a house.
I mean, the
house equal
the great
bed.
Green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Here's the ink spot singing maybe.
There's a bed up here. There's a. There's a bed up here. Who's? Who needs help? Hold on, let me loot up real quick. Shut up, bitch! We're coming. Yeah, I'm killing her. Hold on, I gotta get some water first. Are we friendly? Are we cool? I'm not gonna shoot you, dog, if you don't attack me. Oh God. It's not 4 out of 5. What? Is it?
Somebody please help. She's hurt. Hurry. She's in here. Please help.
Eric put a few good things on the wheel, so it's fair.
Hey.
Maybe some console commands. It's more entertaining when you have
I
a fair
put,
shotty
I,
money 7.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Hold up. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Why does it keep bringing me to the last save? I turned this shit off. That's 4 out of 5. Autosave is not off. It is. It's off. Off.
Jackass.
Go to settings. Save on. There we go. That's 4 to 5.
Maybe the one who is waiting for you. She's going to die. She needs help.
Will prove.
Hurry, she's in here.
Dumb cunt.
And sigh,
it's taking so long.
I know I just saw someone out there.
First one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait.
I'm about to kill every motherfucker
Maybe
in this
fucking
place.
Maybe they went around
back.
Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid. We got two guys back there. I thought I told you to shut up.
I'm about to go fucking Rambo in this motherfucker.
Hey! Told you to stop talking. Say another word, and I will make sure that you don't annoy me ever again. Maybe.
Seriously, now what if...
Hey, what the hell? What? I warned him. Now shut when up and make sure you're ready. Alone.
Maybe come on, baby, don't die.
Lock's really strong.
Fuck.
What the? We'll prove untrue. Then you hear that? Will I do? Maybe. Everything's starting to sound like footsteps.
Perfect.
What's this? You're not able to build a high-tech light? Bro, like, I don't give a fuck. Ooh! Yes! What's snub-nosed mean? I like this gun already. I don't even know what it does, but I like it. A 44? Oh, baby. This thing about to fucking blow some motherfucker's head off.
Don't think I can pick this.
And then whacking and smacking. There, come on. Don't die here, dog. Make a big ass play. It's gonna be sick. I got 11 shots. Fuck. Bro, how am I getting destroyed?
Delete my gun, I'm about to lose my mind.
If it's drop my gun, I'm gonna fucking break something. What is that? Crouch walk for fucking 15 to 12 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for the 11. 12 minutes. Idiot. Thanks for Twitch Prime, big dog.
With this clown.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Alexa, restart the timer.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Irob, question mark.
Thank you.
That's what you get for scamming.
I know you're right there, big dog. Peek it. You don't know how good I am at CS, bruh. Wait, what? Where'd he go?
Only a fucking coward hides.
I fucking missed. Fuck. Fuck. He didn't see me.
Hey. Who's there?
How does he one-shot me? Bro, I can't do this every five. I'm never, I can't do this every five. I can't do this. I can't fucking do this. I'll be getting rolled. I'm getting absolutely rolled.
Your hands are stinging, aren't they, okay, champ?
Wise guy, 30 minutes is too long. That's basically what you're saying. The next 30 minutes, you're making zero progress in your game. That's what you're telling me. I'm going to piss away the next 30 seconds. Alexa, set a timer for 29 minutes.
Infinite content, okay, champing.
Open fire!
Oh. Bro, will you fucking shoot?
Walks into high level place with level 1 items. Lime, why are they rolling me? At least we can keep whacking Kumi.
Coward eyes. Sign of him now.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Did he just stim pack?
This isn't Fallout 4 VR. Getting closer doesn't help you. This shows your Missouri bum fuck ass nowhere taste Omega dance.
How do I get out? I gotta get to Diamond City, bro. I am just trolling by not just. I gotta get farther into the game. I wanna pick up Piper. They said 4 months, King.
Word in with this clown.
Set the tone, King. E-Money 7.
And plus, I can spend 30 minutes in there. It'll be worth it. It's gonna be big. But what if I get through all through Diamond City and I die? Like, I'm not redoing all that.
Hey, Piper, if you know what I mean. Lamonting.
Hacking and whacking and smacking. No, please.
No.
But Pete praises, like a clown, chop down that electric chair. I need like a machine gun. He's a maniac.
You don't have to explain anything to us, E-Money. We know you gotta get to Jay as quick as possible. Arnold Holt, play Fallout 4 survival mode in VR. Or play Minecraft Hardcore in VR. When is the 30-minute attic stream? Is this really what the number one Halo player in bumfuck Missouri sim looks like?
Let's go.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
Mama.
Sorry. Just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-Money 7.
Lock me out.
Bro's on her knees for her.
You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny?
Chop out resetting the timer.
Or are you going to be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sicker won 1K today? Oh, Sicker's here. What up, dude?
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
I'm actually a troll. Alexa off. Oh my god, bro. I hit fucking left alt to stand up. It's fucking control, bro. The fuck? Mods unbanned Sicker. I hear the song one more time. Hacking, oh fuck. There's more than one station, retard. Okay, why did you have to call me a retard there? I gotta talk to
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper.
Well, here we go again.
I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Let me skip.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You want into Diamond City?
Right. I just got.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna
I can't
the
skip
gate
when
let
she talks.
In, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I'm gonna make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
So?
Easy, that wasn't bad.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
That a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What's a muckraker?
I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth.
She's so hot.
Until the wind blows.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
What is this place, anyway?
Why, this is the safest place in all the Commonwealth, with the strongest community and highest standards of living available. We have stores, doctors, schools, power, running water, and the wall as our...
If you look like Diamond City material, then Diamond City has more towers than a short bus. You fucking suck ugly handicapped bawdy bitch.
That was the five stars.
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone?
Five of them. Get it?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Look at me, he's crying.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet?
Power noodles.
Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later.
Because he only serves.
I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
I like to fucking hear.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about.
I'm not a traitor.
Pulled the wool over my eyes.
Morning, a missionary of a tide with me on sign. Bingo, bango, bongo, wongo, I cannot die. I'm just gonna put my gun away.
Hi there.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
What are you guys linking?
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled.
She's so hot.
But, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Oh, God.
She kinda looks like JCG.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Your Honor Brothers.
That clip, I'm telling you. Bro, no. Okay, no. This person combined two different clips into one. Somebody made this look like it all happened. When this happened, it did not all happen at once like that, bro. I'm telling you. That's bad. Nobody did it? Bro, watch.
So hot.
But, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Oh, God.
She kind of looks like JCG. I didn't even say that. Somebody added that into it. Look, watch my mouth. It doesn't even move, bro.
She kind of looks like JCG.
See, the person added that in there. I said that at a complete different time, dog. I didn't even say, oh my God. Look. She kind of looks like JCG.
Dude. And someone edited that, man. I swear to God, it was not like that at all. What's this?
I might just let Jay die, to be honest. She's actually kind of, she's pissing me off. Waste of space. I might just let Jay die.
Oh, no, no, no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle.
A paper? Don't need it.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
Who's gone missing?
Drifters, residents, stadium seat snobs. Seems every year or so, someone's gone. And we all know why. So you better be careful, newcomer. The Institute is out there. And they'll grab you, too. Like I said, it's all in the paper.
I'll be fine.
Yeah, I've heard that. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Mind your own business.
Fine. Sorry for asking.
I'll stay right here. Can I sleep here?
Harry likes savages to get aboard an iron train.
The Tringalingo Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo, no, 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 no.
Fuck, I can't steal.
Bingo, bongo, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no. You gonna tell me what brought you to Diamond City now, mister?
Why do you care?
What's Diamond City have to offer?
A bunch of stores that yell at you if you touch anything, and a mayor that yells at you if you say anything. So it's kind of a do nothing, say nothing. So what brought you here, anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old.
Fuck you.
You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there somewhere in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything.
No, not that fucking quest. No!
What else do you know about Mr.
That Valley shit took me like a whole fucking 2 days
to
do.
Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Yo, I cannot die in the next like 10 minutes.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Excellent.
So I'll take my time in here. Ooh, bobby pins. Buy those. Stim packs. I could buy two. I gotta sell some shit.
Add stream in China to the wheel now, Li Mao.
Is there anything I got more than one of? How many shots? I feel like I have a bunch of these, actually.
It's hard to get any word
what
in
do
with
I
this
not
clown.
Need?
Lemon, rock on gesture. Q-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-U-
Okay, sell that. Confirm. I need all that. Ooh, a lighter? How much we get for that? Four? I'll take it. Oh. Okay, stim packs. Where are the stim packs at? That's all I care about. Literally all I care about. Where are they at? Am I blind? Oh, wait. Well, this dude sells so much. I should probably actually buy a melee weapon. Like a tire iron. Because... Should we use purified water? Do that. Probably just wasted that, but that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna do the rest in stim packs. Fuck it. This is probably so. Kill him and loot him. Yeah, let me just kill him. Get attacked by every single person in this city, dude. Oh shit. Alright. So we gotta talk to this Nick Valentine brother. Where he be at?
In 1958, Mao launched the Great Leap Forward. The deadliest famine in history occurred when this happened, having Mao Zedong responsible for an estimated 15 to 55 million deaths. Fuck China. Long live Taiwan.
Fuck China, dude. I'm having fun, man. Thought's so fun. I haven't died in a while either. Alexa, how much time left?
Green Jewel. Diamond City is a place where everyone knows everyone.
6 more minutes.
And no one talks to anyone. I hear you knocking, but you can't come here.
I know you've been drinking. Piper.
Get used to this town. For all its faults, everything comes here or leaves here.
Bitch, can you like... Dude, this, she's pissing me off.
You can't stop the press. But they try.
Talk
they
to me.
Try.
Talk
hey,
to
Piper.
Me.
A bit busy. I'll talk to you later, Blue.
Bro, I can't be fucked to do this quest.
I hear there's a bar in the old.
No one gives a fuck.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
Oh.
I swear I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
This radio station.
Put the gun down
really
now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Kyle, no.
Some people help me stay in the air.
Okay.
Like,
show's over.
Like
there
this.
Are no synths in Diamond City.
Balance
hear me?
Basement.
You
providing
folks
top of the line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations.
Damn.
Do you know someone who gambles? Then maybe this will make you laugh. Or I guess it might be.
Yo.
Arnold Holt download the Chinese language pack and switch to Italy Mao.
Just ignore him like I do.
Song's
Does
on.
Anyone fight back? Institute has to
what
have
the fuck?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
What the fuck is this person doing?
Heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean? You're full of it. And that kind of talk is going to get you smashed up by the sense.
Think about him every day. Dream about him every day.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
We found out.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Wait, it's not letting me click an option, bruh. No.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base.
I hate this fucking shit.
He was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
I'm gonna do this.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
I'm gonna do this.
It's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him.
She definitely lives up to the Perkin name if you feel me, Lamonting.
He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup.
I just realized her name.
Please, hurry.
Hell yeah.
I leveled up! Level 6. Thanks to practice and conditioning, heavy guns do 20% trash. Where are you part pack mule gain plus 25 to carry weight? That's pretty cool. I'm gonna do this. Get lead belly. I'm gonna get pack mule next. Alright. I wanna get Piper. I want to get Piper. I need to drink my water. I gotta sleep, dog. Are you gonna follow her? I want her to follow me.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Yeah.
Look, I'm just gonna say it.
Hey Eric, I know from a friend how to get mods so all the female characters have massive boobs and thighs. My friend also told me where to get mods for various animations for things. Let me know if you need a link.
I didn't know how.
Might not be wearing the blue jumpsuit, but the Pip-Boy and that fish out of water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal.
She likes me.
I want an interview.
Alexa, off.
I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Here's your headline. Local man says no. That's actually good. That is really good.
Here's your headline. Local man says no.
Gonna be like that, huh? Fine. We'll do this later, but I want that interview, got me?
Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen.
I'm just gonna be honest.
I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
You're all living in rusty shacks.
This is fun.
Oh my god, the smell.
Okay. Well, that's gonna be a fun one to quote. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just...
Was I about to beat the game the last time I played?
For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly.
Make that 2-1, Ben.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's
gonna take some
time
with me.
To put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Hey.
Let's go. Her boobs need to be bigger format, bro. Chill. Let me go ahead and take everything I can. I need to sleep. There's got to be a place here I can sleep, man. A lot of shaking going on.
What'd they use you for?
Is there a place in this town I can sleep? Just be honest. Bro, I really cannot go back out there if I don't sleep. Like, if I die, I literally lose like an hour of progress.
Whole lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell.
Get a mod so Piper farts. What's your problem, big dog?
Yeah. Well, there's this article in the newspaper.
No way to pick this.
Oh guys, she talked to me for 5 minutes. That means she totally wants to have some hot sex with me, virgin.
Cat, please tell me where I can sleep at, man, please.
I mean, I'm Esther Reed. I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's it just says here there's
I ain't telling you how to pick
about,
your friends.
It's, you know,
I don't give a fuck.
Safe and all, everybody. Kind of. It's crazy stuff, right? Weird.
Can't believe you eat that food.
God damn
anyway,
it. Okay, so where you want to go is right from the entrance, and then go suck Big J off. Okay.
I am in middle of story. So then I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile, when out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters, a Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on!
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops.
Mods, take it easy on me, but Eric, if you drink a vodka, you can sleep anywhere you want, alcoholic.
Okay.
What is it?
You know what? Never mind, I'll handle it myself.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No, I kid.
He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Not right now.
Ah, come on.
I want to sleep. Bro, I want to sleep, dog.
Hey, Yefim.
Need a room?
Hey, Eric. I am a robber, so it's okay if I help. If you leave this building and head left, Teresa alleyway. If you follow that down Teresa fork in the road, take the right path to find a window where you can do some watching, Lemon.
I didn't catch any of that.
Have a nice day.
Bro, you have to consume so much fucking water. This is Cozy Fallout Streams, bro. Glad to see them back. Thanks, man. Alright, let's go get this Valentine, motherfucker. I need to go to the gym soon. Or I could ditch. Sorry, I text my girlfriend. Hey, Piper's her. All right, here we go. Not dying. Did I save? Okay, yeah, I did. I smell dogs. Did you just order McDonald's? Yeah, bro. I ordered McDonald's in 2 seconds. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Nice. Bro, I remember this spot. Oh!
We're having fun for the first time in weeks. Ditch that shit, install some big tit mods, grab a beer, and chill with the homies. Hippo comfy okay champing.
Piper, I'm not kidding, don't. Did he just kill her? Call me a fucking dork.
You read the paper?
How am I still thirsty? I just drank 6 fucking waters. Bro, you probably smell like cotton cheese. No, I don't. What the fuck is cotton cheese? Cottage cheese. My bad. I don't know why I read cotton. There was Piper. What? I said cotton cheese. I knew there was dogs. I'm dead. I'm actually fucking dead. This is ridiculous. This doesn't count. I'm fucking dead.
Hey Lamont, if you could choose between Fallout 4 or Elden Ring, which game would you want to complete first?
Fallout. Frustrating, dog. No, I haven't read the fucking paper. Shut up.
I'm going to be honest. These wheel punishments are getting boring. Show some dick.
Hey, Scabber. Got plenty of...
The Cowboys signed Jarvis Landry? No shot. That's a pretty
It's hard
good
to
sign.
Get any word in with this clown.
Play 7 Days to Die. I think you can get a whole lot of content with it.
Maybe. Wait, no, they didn't. That would literally stalling time for. Oh, I forgot to set a timer. Hey, Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Already been two jackasses. Like, are you guys fucking brain dead? You weren't playing. I literally was. You didn't start the timer? That's on you. No, it's not. Can you get a Piper lactating mod? Bro, you gotta chill. This is so fucking stupid. Who are you hiding from? Shut the fuck up. Shut up.
Blue, we're not alone. There you are.
Oh, here we go.
going to waste otherwise.
That fucking scared me. I only have 6 stim packs? I'm gonna go in here. Piper, don't die on me. I will not revive you. Move! Cunt! I gotta use the right away. I'm wasting my stim packs if I don't. Oh, nice! Woo! Wait, I just wasted my. Bro, a stim pack literally, like, it is ridiculous. You're always gonna be thirsty. If you use a stim pack, you instantly become dehydrated. It's like you can't win. Factor meal on stream? I will. Soon. Except Twitch Prime Dog.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
And her boobs back.
Here we go. Oh, please don't kill me!
Can you no longer watch the beginning of an ongoing stream?
I don't know, my bots are fucked up. I don't really know how to fix it, TBH. I haven't looked into it. I usually just publish it once I get off. It's for like DMCA shit. Like if Twitch detects DMCA in your VOD, they private your VOD. Automatically. So you don't get it banned. Like they're looking out for us, you know? Lemon talks too much? Bro, it's my job to talk.
Lamont, I bet you would like a horror game outlines. You get to watch and record the whole time. Salem, fist, lemon.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Please be quiet, I'm trying to enjoy the game.
There's no way that one hits! What is this shit? You really have to have power armor. Piper? Where's Piper?
E-Money, have you ever seen the movie Watchmen? I think you would like it, smile.
Bring it in,
Would you rather fuck your dog and have your dad walk in? Or fuck your dad and have your dog walk in?
Where's Piper, dog?
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Imagine being a millionaire and pretending to be bad at a children's RPG game to bait $1 TT.
Well, there's no way she just died. Where is she? Dude, these guys are not here the first time. I cannot hit Vats. I should have put more points into the Vats one. Smart here, Eric. Take your time, dog. You're in no rush.
Lime, syringe, gun.
I did not mean to fucking take another one. Alexa off. Bro, why is there a... There's somebody different outside that fucking door every time I walk out. Every fucking time I walk out this goddamn door, there's a completely new person. Bro, stop fucking spamming that. You don't own shit.
Lay that pistol down, babe. The fuck hasn't anybody donated? You guys think I should
No. Young little dirty boy Rob, I can smell you from two states away. Take a shower, stinky.
I just fucking did it again. Dude, Swift Horror, whatever you did in my game, you made it so I literally do zero damage. Like, this game is so much harder than it was before. I don't want to waste my ammo.
I'm pretty sure Zoil is a pro with that food claw machine because that's the type of food he lives off of. 3-ton chills.
Well, would you look at the time, chat? Well, would you look at that? Would you look at that? I'll do this wheel spin and we'll do it tomorrow. No. Does that tell a follower to go home? Tell companion to go home. Bro, what the fuck? We was about to sub, but now you're going offline, so no sub, dumbass bitch. Oh no, my $2.50, man. Oh no. All right, brothers. Good stream today. I had a lot of fun. We did a lot. Got a lot done. We'll follow up tomorrow, probably more up
shit
tomorrow as well.
For a second there I got excited and you got to spare the life of one follower.
Closing
four salute.
Time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world.
Tyler has 63,000 viewers.
Closing time. Turn all of the lights on.
I'm gonna host everybody. Alright, you guys enjoy the rest of your night, man. Or morning, whatever it is for you. Thanks for this chilling, thanks for donations, everything today.
Last call for
stay safe, stay
so
black. Don't need anything you might not want to do.
Closing
peace.
Time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.